All right, time for part two, episode two. However you want to put it. Let's go. Oh, we got another cutscene. This sure looks like a flashback. Yep.
That's the least I can do. No, I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler.
Oof.
Ouch.
Harsh.
Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. No, actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
Hey, we said that last episode.
So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern
Aurora lights. Borealis.
You'll be jet setting and...
At this time of year.
Just be here.
At this time of day. Oh.
Oh, god damn it.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Quick, shit, run underwater. Shit. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh. It's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
Oh. Shit hurt.
There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
Well, she's the one who put it there, so, like...
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year! Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told me so.
Oof. You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
I like how vague it was and it came out with that. That's... interesting to say the least. Oh yeah, I know, we got like flashbang. That's right. Oh my god, we got flashbang so hard the world's upside down. Oh nope, never mind, there we go, it's the right way up. Oh shit, zombie.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh god. Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you. You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I couldn't leave you alone.
Because you're a good man.
Not good enough to save her.
You bought your
people. Okay, I can tell you this right now, you wouldn't have died because there's a sequel. There's a season 4. Probably would be pissed off, but you wouldn't die.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
Also, yeah, like, there's not really that much use for a cassette player nowadays. So it wouldn't hurt to do that. Not the first grave we're filling in, I'll be honest.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars.
Oh, we're putting, like, tiny amounts of dirt in there.
So much more life.
Well, that's a significantly larger amount of dirt.
You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
Uh-oh. Oh. Bang. Interesting.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please?
They call themselves the New Frontier.
Oh my god, it's the name of the game.
They used to be decent people. Now
they she said the name else. Of the game.
This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Oh, hey, you have your right.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott. Make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
Understand.
Suit yourself. Good luck out there, Clem.
Thanks, Javi. We should get back to Prescott.
You know, I feel there are going to be a strange set of circumstances, that cause her to not leave the group. No, either that or she'll be back later. One of the two.
Family, did Eleanor get them here okay?
She did, though okay isn't the word I'd use to describe them. Eleanor's been doing what she can. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you, you know.
Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside.
Inside? Isn't that where blood is supposed to be?
It's probably just a matter of time.
No. Internal bleeding is bad.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down. You seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Hit it off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
Gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
He's definitely angry.
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her as much as you could be.
It doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe.
Nope. Uh-oh, we gotta go.
Shit.
Get inside, now!
We got a bolt.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Yep, achievement.
I thought you kicked our ass out.
Oh, that's not good.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
We know them. Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
What the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
Oh, he's a bit heady.
Come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through. It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. Oh.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for. She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kind of want to.
Oh.
Chrissy! Oh my God.
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No way. We do not open fire while she's down there.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
The fuck? Shit! Francine!
But yeah, she's getting shot. Not self. We try and get him killed. The bald guy.
Jesus Christ.
Uh-oh. That's not good. But hey, well done for the music. Again. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Tear gas. My favorite.
I have to find Cain Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Oh, another car. Nope.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her. Hobby!
Oh. Nice.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Up. Oh. Some of those people are dying. Hey, oh, that person just got fucked up. Oh, this person's dead. Tail screen again.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Hey, achievement. You know, I still think it's really funny that my TA score is going up even without me getting any achievements, just because so many people are signing up to the site and it's just inflating the site ratio.
All those people? Oh, Conrad.
Oh, he's gonna be pissed.
She deserved better. They all deserve better. You barely knew her. What the hell do you care?
You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates.
I should have known it the second I looked at you.
We just lost someone, too.
So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Let's do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, Maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
There we go.
That's a spirit, man.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to.
Come on, guys. Got a long drive ahead of us.
Yeah, they need someone their own age now that, now that the niece is gone. Oof. Oh, you know, she did get shot. She is still hurt.
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Yeah, if only we hadn't left our bottle of water at that camp.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel? Probably sepsis.
Uh-oh.
The sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. Graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe. I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna
be... The Pillows are really pulling out... the happy Kirby songs right now. This really is just the epitome of inappropriately timed music in the game. Or the playthrough, should say. Also, this is not music natural to the game.
Hey, uh-oh. Careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Oof. Harsh.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
Uh-oh. Hey, achievement.
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Oh, great. I love traffic.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Yeah, that would prevent that. Open the door. Stop having it closed. Crunch. Oh, hey, a wrench. I will, in fact, be taking that.
Better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do.
Jumper cables. I hardly know her cables.
Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
This is probably gonna be loud.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah, that's quite loud.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Oh, fuck.
Get the walkers!
Yo, tactical knife from Call of Duty.
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get into Richmond! We're right behind you!
That car's going like 2 miles an hour. Oh shit. That's a problem.
We got bigger problems here.
That is also a problem.
The roof. Go.
Nope.
Get up there, Gabe. Go.
Hey, we reloaded. Uh-oh. Oh. Flashbang.
Come on.
Off you go.
With some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
I'm not sure I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down?
I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down. Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell?
He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of zombies down there.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. You hear me?
The hell?
Yeah, but see, I think we've been tricked.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Oh.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just wanna talk. You got me? Just wanna have a word.
So talk.
Okay, then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good.
This guy sounds kinda like Garrus.
They've lost.
And now I'm curious.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah. Fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Oh. Why?
Don't move.
See one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond?
Oh, shit.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We gotta go after them. That's what we gotta fucking do.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
Oh my God, it is the same voice actor as Garrus.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower than my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
The
Lower your guns.
Bobby, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
That is definitely a nickname that is not related to your real name. But I mean, okay. Hey, Garrus is in this game. You heard it here first.
Hiding here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Okay, achievement. Don't go too far, climb, right? Get DMC'd.
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully, find us some dinner.
I don't know how much plywood's gonna help, but don't hurt.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call.
Ghostbusters.
He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
And he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. You were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then chaos and shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
I'm sorry. About your friends.
We've been in hotter spots than this, for sure. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one. Maybe you should ask his opinion. Well, next time then. If our paths cross, that is. Though I have a hunch they will. The world does work in mysterious ways.
Mm-hmm.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago. But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the new frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I was one of them.
Ruh-roh.
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my god! Did you let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand. I had nobody. I was all alone. I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive.
Bad.
It was a mistake.
They murdered Mariana. She was 10 years old.
Like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't.
Uh-oh.
So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Oh shit.
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Bad. Cool. Slick.
Take him out.
Smooth moves.
Thanks.
Fuck is that everywhere?
Trust almighty Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me. Find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through. Well, does it open?
I got
it. Oh, hey, it does.
Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
you. You're staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry.
Shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help!
Swing!
Watch that through. Now!
Music is still wildly unfitting, but it's fine.
Okay, let's
go. It do be like that.
We gotta.
Oh shit.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets, like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
I'm sorry, Clem.
But you said...
I know what I said. It's not worth Gabe's life.
Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward! A fucking coward! Javi, how? How could you?
I did this for Kate. For us.
But what about Clem?
What about Clem? She's not family. Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You want to tell him, or should I?
Out with it! Why is there a weapon in that girl's back?
No reason. He's overreacting is all.
Like hell I am.
If you just take a deep breath here.
She's New Frontier. Has been all along. They're gonna be real happy to see her again. I put money on it.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's pissed at us. Don't blame her. The gates are this way.
If your people are here,
it's either she's pissed or he's pissed.
Why is it so
and well, yeah, we've known Clementine longer at the same time.
There'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit.
He was out of walkers, or he is a
whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem
he is more likely to be. Maybe
we just got lucky.
Trust me, they're out there.
More dangerous.
Fuck. Do they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Oh, wait.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Because, you know, that is their car, which means they got here, and,
Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to the compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to the front door and say hello.
That mean we're doing this my way?
It might. But so we're clear, you follow my lead until our people are safe. Understood?
Fine.
Here we go.
I guess we'll see what happens here. Oh. That was well timed with the loading screen, I'll give it that.
There it is. New Richmond.
This is a mistake.
Shut up and keep walking.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember?
What would you say to somewhere warmer? I hear Bora Bora is great this time of year.
A Bora Borealis?
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
Oh, fuck.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
Cute. She's got you mixed up in all this. Who is she to you? Doesn't look like she's here by choice, so... by force?
She's our friend, which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me. But if we can't get inside those gates, Kate'll die.
Well, at least we have that option. Make up for it.
All right. You have my attention. But I'd be lying if I said I was convinced.
What do you want to do? Go get the boss.
He's gonna. Wait, isn't that the guy that was driving the truck?
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Not a chance.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh, hey.
Oh, my God.
Dad?
Look who it is. That's just my response when it's someone we already knew. But hey, there's the end of chapter 2. Act 2, episode 2, whatever you want to call it. But we did get the... There's the achievement. I actually said that a little bit too early, but hey, look, there's the achievement. Alright. We're gonna keep going with this, but... That gets to be the end of episode 2. So, yeah. Goodbye, YouTube.